Black Friday sales are any indication. This Cyber Monday will be record-breaking. The online retail giant Amazon, you know you've been on it today, filling millions of orders. Our Jennifer Lindgren taking us inside the North Texas Fulfillment Center for a look at how they handle all of it.
Click buy on Amazon, and in the time it takes to sing the 12 days of Christmas, holiday gifts are picked, packed, and shipped on the way to underneath the Christmas tree.
These are our fun with the eyelashes. They have a little 3D effect, so they're a little bit fluffy. This is our wavy for mimosas, super popular for bachelorette parties.
Sabrina Evans's silky eye masks are for sale on Amazon's handmade marketplace. She started her company, Sleepy Cottage, from her home in Arlington back in 2013.
We've been growing consistently, and just being a part of this marketplace is an amazing opportunity for us.
Last Cyber Monday, Amazon moved 54 million items worldwide. Robotics make it efficient. Some of the orders fulfilled here can be delivered in an hour or less.
Oh, it's awesome. It just brings you your product straight to you. You don't even have to go anywhere.
But it still takes thousands of employees. Floor process assistant Amanda Douglas says there's nothing like the energy around this time of year.
Like, what happens when it comes? Does it just magically pop up at your house? Or like, I get to see how it gets, all the different processes it gets to before it actually gets to my house or to anybody's house.
This year's Cyber Monday sales are expected to top $3.6 billion. That's up nearly 10% from last year. In Hazlitt, Jennifer Lindgren, CBS 11 News.